single sis.
You know it's kind of hard just to get along today. Our subject
here we are, out in the theme park division.
He may not have a clue and he may not have style, but everything he lacks, well, he makes up in denial.
What did you think I meant? I knew of him, but I know him. And his face.
I'm gonna bump his staff, blow my nose like multiple times.
What is it like to be married to a man with two assholes?
I got a dick the size of a Lincoln Sequoia, and I fuck like a bullet train.
She kisses me and puts it back in my mouth, and I swallow. Which, the cum? I know. So hot.
You should try swallows.
Like,
he needs some cool tunes, not just any will to fight. But they didn't have ice cubes, so he bought vanilla ice.
Now fucking boy got
his pinto, he sees homies as he passed.
See the other guy.
The guy who jammed his dick in your eyes?
Would he stay on as the head of news?
Ooh, king of edible leaves, his majesty is finished.
Did you rehearse that?
No. No. Yes. Should be like cordon off. With like a velvet rope, VIP bondage. Has quite a funk to it.
What did I get in my chalet? Did I get the nut and fruit box or the champagne and paperweight?
Nuts.
Holy, that's terrible.
You look like a divorce attorney from the Twin Cities.
Can you kiss me?
What?
I'm just paying homage.
Nice vest, wambsgans. It's so puffy.
Thank you, Roman.
Was it stuffed with your hopes and dreams?
Shaking the tree.
Shaking it big time.
Wambsgans.